He was a machine.
Setting up on the outside part of the plate is Hoyles, and the pitch is there, strike three.
I mean, he had a curveball that would cross your eyes.
The 0-2 to Fielder. Struck him out.
But he had a fastball.
And he's out of there.
But probably the most important thing is he had great command.
Fastball in.
And he got it.
And that's, I don't think we give enough credit to pitchers nowadays that can win with less than that 95, 96 mile an hour fastball. Mike was an artist at what he did.
Consistently reliable and reliably consistent, Mike Mussina posted double-digit victory totals in 17 of his 18 big league seasons, finishing his career with 270 wins, a .638 winning percentage, and 2,813 strikeouts.
I think I got really fortunate that I learned how to throw the ball the best way for me, that nobody really tried to change me. It wasn't like I was fighting myself. I never really had any really, really bad arm conditions. I never had arm surgery. So I think just being somehow very fortunate that I learned how to throw the ball the right way for me, that I took stress off my body and I could throw the ball where I wanted to.
A key contributor to the 1988 Stanford Cardinal team that won the NCAA National Championship, Mussina later earned 5 All-Star Game selections and 7 Gold Glove Awards over 10 seasons with the Orioles and 8 with the Yankees.
Pitcher and also off the field as well, and he gets another strikeout on the inside corner, and Nixon can't believe it.
Well, not only does Mussina have terrific stuff today, he's got terrific location. He's putting the baseball just about where he wants to on every pitch.
Moose reached the postseason 9 times, winning 7 AL East titles, and became the oldest first-time 20-game winner when he reached the milestone at age 39 in 2008, his final season in the majors.
To go out there and do my job, and that's really all I was trying to do. You know, I signed a contract to go out and pitch 30 or whatever starts a year and get deep enough into every game that I can to give us a chance to win. And that's all I was trying to do for 18 years, and I think I did a pretty good job at it. And so for that, I get to sit here and do this, and that's pretty cool.